Hi everyone, it's the round 2 with the manufacturer. I did qualifying at 15 if I'm right, and the same lobby is Percy. He did qualifying at 19. The strategy for today is pretty easy. One stop on hard if the tires hold so long. The national I do not drive today. The truck is in reverse and I don't like it, so it's the only race for tonight. I will also upload the replay as always. So I'm in the Mitsubishi. I'm not sure how the tires will keep through the race. The group 4 race was not exactly great, but it's different car, so it's a little bit different. Don't know how many points we can get today, and I absolutely don't know what to think about the points now. Percy, good luck. It started with a little bit too much speed. Oh, that was really strong. I really don't like the bad tires, not much grip. from piercings behind me. I wonder if he is on two-step strategy or not. So many cars in front. Too much going on. So we had finally a little bit faster lap, but still, I don't know what we can do with this strategy. Was a really bad lap. We'll go to the pit now after this lap. That's how we win positions. The stop is pretty short, so two stop strategy maybe would be interesting, but yeah. Here we are at one stop strategy. Light too much, and too much power. late one tonight. Not good for the tires. We lost a lot of time. Like racing in the rain, but we don't have rain, so not much fun, not that quick. I just try to bring it home. Thank you. So position 9, it's better than I did expect, but who knows, how is it with the points? So Piercy at position 14 after the accident. I will watch his stream later. And the class did not finish. So maybe 40 points? Oh, 49. Way better than last time, but difficult to say how good or bad it is. So